There's so many chances.
Gun it. I can see him right over there.
Down there.
Thanks, deputy. Fucking nightmare on wheels plowed right through us. Check the other checkpoint down the road. Hurry.
Say thanks.
Goddamn truck blew straight through our roadblock.
Let's do this shit.
Making a move.
I'll be around. Take care of yourself, deputy.
And a brother that have been taken.
Damn it! Follow the gravel road off-island until you hit the Devil's Fork and see which way the wind takes you. Best of luck, deputy. I'll call when I've got some new info. Dutch out.
Saved our sorry ass, didn't ya? Save me again, kid. Cult's getting real fucking clever. Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All's I know is we got people to protect. I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish. That's my truck.
Music sucks.
Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there, and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes.
You're not making any friends at Eden's Gate.
For those who deny the project are the ones most in need of salvation. Though their sins are great, their souls are not beyond saving. All they must do is confess.
See you.
I thought I was a goner. Imagine what we could do with 10 of you.
Can you help me out?
Hello. This is... God damn it, Junior. This thing even recording?
Yeah, it's on. You're doing a great job, Daddy.
I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn goon.
Not good.
This place might
they made off with my truck.
Deputy, they must have taken off with the Death Wish. That's bad news.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
Get a garage or a car.
Best way to make Scans.
Fucking cult. I knew before everyone else, the seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me, like I was some kind of lunatic. But looky who was right! Merle fucking Briggs! Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. So here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy Payback. Get ready, kid! Thank you. bloodstains! We're about to go full measure on your asses! Merle comes prepared! You're all fucked! We gotta destroy all the bliss tanks! That'll show them! Run the tanks over! Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will ya? Christ almighty!
Bad news for Fisher. The Department of Fish and Wildlife will be funding a new tag and release program for the endangered white sturgeon. Anyone found to have caught one will be fine. So leave those sturgeon alone. Or, if you catch one, throw it back.
Thank you. I'd end up here, but I bet she never saw this coming.
Stock up while we
the bliss is everywhere, but you
boy,
still have
sure
to
wish I'd grabbed them corn remover pads when I had the chance.
Heck, you might even be impressed with your old man. I got everyone wearing their team button. Go, Cougars!
You got a sec for me?
How's it going, fella?
We got trouble coming our way!
Hey, Deputy. Can we talk a minute? We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that bliss. You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other. I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
You better be here to help.
Howdy, buddy.
Something ain't right here.
Good day, miss. Careful out here.
stop the water, but you can't stop the bliss.
Where's my bag? Oh, where is it? Oh, shit! 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 Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holed up south of here at the old jail. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know, who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me. My name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian, but right now I guess I'm the resident ER doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering cabs, that's for goddamn sure. Sorry, doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult. I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me? I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually have a chance at surviving.
Calm down. You're okay. You're all right.
Thank you.